What's happening everyone, my name is Alex and welcome back. In today's video we are checking out some of the latest earbuds from what we call the FreeBuds 4i. So first of all, these are fairly affordable. Here in Canada you can find them for just under 140 bucks. If you're in Europe you can find them for about 99 euros and so on. So it depends on your location of course, but these are pretty affordable. For the price, we also get active noise cancellation, so the same feature that you get on the Apple AirPods Pro, even though these ones are half the price. There is also an awareness mode. In the awareness mode, the earbuds will basically bring the outside noise into your ears, if that makes any sense. This works great if you have the earbuds on and you have a conversation with someone, this you don't actually have to take the earbuds off. Personally, I don't use this feature for any earbuds, but it could be handy in some situations, of course. And lastly, you can get up to 10 hours of listening time on one charge, and I'm talking about just on the earbuds themselves. If you're also using the case, you can get up to 22 hours of listening time, so in between the two. But just on the earbuds themselves, you can get up to 10 hours. Now, if you're using the noise cancelling on for the entire duration of your listening time, obviously, you're only going to get between 6 to 7 hours of listening time. But if you have the noise cancelling off, you can get up to 10 hours. Alright, starting with a very quick unboxing, the earbuds come in a great looking box. Inside the box, you're going to find the charging case. Inside the charging case, you're going to find the earbuds themselves. And underneath that, you're going to find the USB-A to a USB-C cable. So the case has a USB-C charging port at the bottom. Now, charging this from 0 to 100 takes about an hour. But just to give you an example, if you'd be to charge them for about 10 minutes, you can get about 4 hours of listening time on just 10 minutes. So you don't necessarily have to charge them to 100% every single time. Underneath that, you're going to find the user manual and a warranty card and also two replacement ear tips. So you can change those depending on your ears and how the fit is for the earbuds. The charging case is mostly made out of plastic, so like most earbuds out there. On the front we have a small LED and on the side of the case we have a little button that you'd use to pair these with different devices. Now, if you're using a Huawei phone, you don't actually have to use that button. All you have to do is open the case and the earbuds will show up. But if you're using them with any other phone, you're gonna have to pair them using that little button on the side. So you just hold that press for a couple of seconds, then the LED will start flashing and then you can just pair them to your device. And I tried this with a Huawei P40 Pro, with a Samsung Galaxy S21 and with the iPhone 12. The earbuds themselves are mostly made out of plastic, they're pretty light and they look somewhat similar with the Apple AirPods Pro. As I mentioned earlier, in the box you're gonna get some replacement ear tips, so you can easily remove these if you pull on them. They also have sensors, so every time you're gonna take one out of your ear, of course it will pause the music, and when you put it back in your ear, it will start the music once again. You can also use just one of them or both of them together. If you leave one in the case, you can just listen to music with one of them. On the back of the earbuds, there is also a touch button. So just to give you an example, if you double tap that, it will pause the music. You double tap it again, it will start the music once again. Now, there is an app that you can install on your phone, but this app only works on Android devices. So if you're using this with an iPhone, you're not going to be able to modify those actions. But if you install that app on your Android device, then you can actually modify those actions. So you can customize what the double tapping, for example, does on the earbuds. The ear tips that come pre-installed on them out of the box, well, I believe this is the medium size, because in the box there you're also gonna get a package for small ear tips and one package for large ear tips. But with the ones that we get out of the box, they fit my ears perfectly. So as soon as I put them on, it's almost like I have the noise cancelling on. So the seal around the ear tips here is extremely good, at least for my ears and my ear size basically. Personally, I can keep these in my ears for about 3 hours. After 3 hours, I have to take them out and give my ears a break, but this is the case with pretty much all earbuds that I've tried, and this will depend from person to person. I've also done some light activities around here, not necessarily running, because I don't run that much, but I haven't had these falling out of my ears, and that's definitely a good thing. Now, I was looking in the user manual trying to figure out if these have any IP ratings, so if they're waterproof or water resistant, and I was not able to find anything in the user manual, so I don't recommend taking these in the shower, for example, or swimming with them, because there is no IP rating anywhere, so I'm gonna assume that they are not water resistant, so I don't know, just don't take them in the water because they may break. Now, sound quality, because these are earbuds after all, and that is one of the most important things about any earbuds. Well, these sound just as good as the Apple AirPods Pro, and I'm using the Apple AirPods Pro as an example because these are some of the most popular earbuds available on the market, and a lot of people did get a chance to actually use them and know how they sound. So the FreeBuds 4i do get quite loud, they have plenty of bass, and the sound is also super crisp. So taking in consideration the price of the FreeBuds 4i, I think they sound really good. The noise cancellation also works extremely well, just as good as the Apple AirPods Pro. So when you put this on, you cannot hear anything anymore. Of course, that has a lot to do with the really good seal of this ear tip and your ear channel, of course, in here, because it kind of blocks all the sound going in just by putting this on. So when you have that noise cancellation on, it also works extremely well. The awareness mode, I'm not a big fan of this mode on any earbud, so I don't really use it that much. It kind of feels weird to hear what's happening on the outside, but as I said, if you are having a conversation with someone, you can just turn on that awareness mode and have that conversation without actually removing the earbuds. As for latency, well, I use these on the iPhone 12, the Samsung Galaxy S21, and of course the Huawei P40 Pro, and I use the YouTube app and the Netflix app. Now, on the Huawei P40 Pro, I actually had to use a modified version of the YouTube app, but I'm not gonna get into that at the moment, but there is no lag for either device on using those apps. So whenever you're seeing the image, that's exactly when you're hearing the sound. So there you have it, these are the Huawei FreeBuds 4i. So great battery life, really good noise cancellation, great sound, and all that for a pretty low price. Alright guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.